crawfish boil is a really easy recipe to make. Boil the crawfish for 5 minutes with half the seasoning. Turn off the heat and let it soak for another 5 minutes. Remove it from the liquid and cover it with the remaining seasoning. Put a lid on top and let it rest for 5 minutes. For every 10 pounds of crawfish, you're going to need 1 pound of seasoning. And that's it.